Just kidding, bitch!
You just got pranked! Bet you didn't see that one coming up!
Far, right up here, not where we are, we can finally open up the door. And in the footsteps of our dreams, for beyond the stars that gleam, with the song we'll journey even more. Keep the end of the road in your heart, chase your dreams, cause it's time to start. You can take the night in your hands, just you.
Extra tutoring never hurt. We can start with the basics and go on from there, okay? Why don't you try to open that window for me?
Bingo! I miss you open!
Damn it!
Square, the shape of evil!
I identify myself as a witch.
But Arkaro, you are a human.
This is my gender.
What?
I don't mind. Once when I was 7 years old, I sat on a banana. And of course, that changed my life.
Hi, Kevin. I'm your biggest fan.
You're too kind.
Security!
No, wait! I would do anything for you.
Why don't you go jump off a building?
Uh-huh. Anything.
Are you Susie?
No.
Are you Susie?
No.
Are you
Susie?
That's okay, take your time.
I fought the llama, law one. I fought the llama, law one. I fought the llama, law one.
I wish I could fly!
Your wish is granted.
Yeah!
Science!
But what is science?
Is this science? Is this science? Thanks to science, we have in fact discovered that this is science.
Ouch.
Susie, don't walk in the road!
Look, Mom, I made it!
I am a stegosaurus!
Diana? No, I'm in here by accident, understand? Accident! If word gets out, I like boy stuff, all my friends will think I'm weird. Please, please keep it our secret, girl to girl.
Well, okay.
Deal! You're my new best friend!
Sandwich, make me strong!
This is rather difficult, Professor.
A witch never leaves a puzzle unsolved, my boy. Now, a witch doesn't let failure discourage him.
Whoops, failed again.
And a witch never tell you to step it the fuck up before he decides to get a new assistant.
Wait, what?
You heard me.
This is Channel 5 Action News with Tom Tucker, Diane Simmons, and Black U Weather meteorologist Ollie Williams.
And now here's Ollie Williams with the Black U Weather forecast. Ollie?
It's gonna rain!
Thanks, Ollie.
Oh, God. Oh God, his eyes! What the fuck is wrong with his fucking eyes? Those cold, dead, unwelcome eyes.
Hey, I got the blue dye.
No, we're not allowed to use dyes. That's against the rules.
Gonna do it.
Don't use the dye. That's cheating. Don't use the dye.
I'm doing it.
No. God! God damn it! God damn it! God damn it! You broke the rules! You broke the rules! Everyone's gonna be mad at you! You broke them!
Damn, look at that sumbitch go! He hauling ass! That thing come by my house, I kill it. That little rat-looking thing just got ate. Damn, nature, you scary.
So pretty, please. Let me go out tomorrow. Please.
I absolutely will not. You three are hereby grounded.
Please.
No, Chowder.
Pretty, please.
What the?
British people.
Oh, they're polite, and the men all sound gay, but they will rip out your heart and... their breath.
You know about Shiny Chariot? Isn't he like the coolest ever?
No!
Objection!
You like
Shiny Chariot?
Don't you,
Diana?
It's time to do.
Now then, all of you can start up your devices. Let's run a simulation.
Hey kids, so today's lesson is on the history of sushi. Sushi first came into existence in Philippines. Japanese happens that they brought the concept of sushi with them. Toss in a couple vegetables, and you've got something much more resemblant to today's sushi. Sushi also smelled like death. Remember to be careful of who you make fun of, because the weird smelly kid of today might just be the next big thing tomorrow.
House! You're so bloody tiny! Robots are our masters!
Tree powers activate!
Okay guys, welcome to
Witchcraft.
No, no, no.
They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Stop it!
They're coming for you, Barbara.
Stop it!
They're coming for you. Look, there comes one of them now.
You're acting like a child.
I just didn't expect a world-class designer of military technology to be so... cute.
It's like one of my Japanese animes.
Wake up, bitch! Wake up, you piece of bull!
So all night I stood there, guarding Tree Man as best I could.
Hello, Mr. Alba.
Don't fucking touch him!
I broke up with my ex-girl. Here's a number. Psych! That's the wrong number!
Be happy with what you have. You could be in a third world country. Oh wait, you're from Canada.
Me and you! After this! In the back alley! I have a knife!
That's why I decided to call it the mushroom. Get it?
Oh my god, look at that! The clouds are parting, and the heavens are sending us a message from above!
Our eyes squint and adjust to the heavenly glow, when we finally can understand what it says. Oh my god!
Finish!
You maniacs! You blew it up!
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch.
Did somebody say boom?
Thank you.
swell adventure! I sure hope there's more next year.
Just think of all the hundreds more stories to be told using the same 8 characters and 4 locations. The possibilities are limitless.
Just to be on the safe side, maybe we should start an internet petition.